Here goes a stinky shot from Team Rogue Wave.